guys. Annoying bunch of jerks, if you ask me. Take them out already.